Good morning, my fine TikTokers. Hello, hello. I just wanted to show you this glitter that iMethod sent me. It does come with two tubes of the eyelash glue because you can use it on your face for, you know, decorative purposes, whatever. So eyelash glue is a good adhesive to put glitters and stuff on your face because it sticks well, comes off easy, and it dries clear. So if you ever want to put anything on your face, use eyelash glue. It's the best thing to do. So, this is a chunky mix. It's a very eclectic little party mix. There's a lot going on here. I absolutely love them. There's little stars, little circles, all these little different shapes of diamond shapes and stuff. Very colorful, blues, teals, purples, pink. It just looks really pretty. Then we have the fine hollow gold glitter, which can be used encapsulated or topically. You know how I put the glitter on top of nails, so I would probably use like a gold flat base on top, and then I would just dump that loose glitter on top and then, you know, put a couple of clear top coats over top of it. This one is like an iridescent-y, pinkish-looking mix of beautiful stuff. There's stars, there's little moons, there's different size circles, and you know, you could always, you know, spread this out on your table or whatever you would dump this on and pick things out individually that you like for certain designs, which is probably what I will do if I'm not using the whole mix. This one is like a holographic deck of cards, okay? It's so holographic-y, and if that's not a word, it is now. It is now, okay? You guys are just going to have to go with it. We're going to create new words. We're going to learn new languages when it comes to the nail industry, okay? So here we have our fine hollow silver, which I would probably use on top of a silver base or even a silver glitter base and just add the hollow glitter to it. This is the climax of the video, folks. What do we got? Holographic unicorn heads, okay? Can you just picture like some rainbow nails, a couple of holographic silver glitter nails, and then bam, a holographic unicorn nail? Because I can, okay? So if anybody's asking for unicorns, you know what to use. Link in my bio, it will take you to iMethod. Use discount code ILOVENAILS10 to save money. If you're not following me, please follow me, and have a good day.